Like, look at this. This is insanity here. Just seen it yesterday during rush hour. They had a truck across here, and people were almost getting run over every 10 seconds. What's that? Oh, hey, listen, this is, I watched it yesterday. You should see it. This is insane. The city inspectors aren't even on the job. They're supposed to regulate and control and you know, and do things safely. They interfere with all the businesses along the whole street now for 3 days. They never told anybody they were going to do this, so the business didn't have a chance to plan for it. Oh, it doesn't end. It's not the construction workers' fault. It's actually the city.
Yeah.
These guys wanted to do it at nighttime.
Oh, really?
Yeah. This should have not been done during the day, during rush hour. All day long, they've been blocking the street here. And they're going to be doing this sidewalk next.
Wow.
Yeah, this is Halifax for you. You know what we have in Halifax? We have a bunch of incestuous insider criminals that runs this place. We can't get them out because they've been in there cushy, you know, family, keeping and getting all the best jobs.
Yeah.
And they work for themselves. They don't work for the people. Look, Halifax is the second oldest city in North America. You'd think we'd be ahead of the game. This place is like you look around, the streets and everything are all busted up. Sidewalks are all broken. The infrastructure doesn't work. There's no democracy here. There's no justice. The place is a mess. It's disgusting. I've lived in a lot of places in Canada, but I've never seen a place like this. You know why? Because of the people that took over our government. It's not this guy's fault. It's not even the construction company's fault. I know, it's the city. I know you guys should have been doing this at nighttime.
Right.
Oh, you see what I saw yesterday here? This is so insane. And you know the city inspector, he's supposed to meet me here yesterday, never showed up. Supposed to meet me here today, never showed up. But it's okay. What I'm doing is I'm documenting everything with photos and videos, and then everybody on this street, all the businesses, I'm gonna get them to do a class action lawsuit against the city, because this should have never. These businesses were never even told that they were gonna have all their business blocked all week long. Like, there should be people right here, right now, with a stop sign, you know, a safe crossing guard for this. Like, this whole thing should have been planned out properly, and it's not you guys' fault. So you go to wheelchairrights.wordpress.com, and you'll see the article. It's 3 days of this I'm doing this. You'll see all the photos and videos, so you'll see yourself on video. Take care, man. We want to watch out that you're a handsome guy. The girls will like you. You can tell the girlfriends, hey, that, you know, or the wants to be. There I am. That's me. See, I do have a job. You tell them. Take care, man. Cones in the middle of the street, they're everywhere. Because the buses have been hitting them. People of Halifax are going to get active and get all the incompetent assholes out of the government, that inspectors and everybody else that doesn't have a clue what they're doing. They don't work for the people, and every time the people show how bad they are, they just cover up their crimes and their incompetence by denying that anybody else even knows what they're doing. Well, this series of photos and videos I'm doing is going to give me the ammunition these businesses on this street need.
Say that again. Peter was his name. Who is it? He was the...
And just think, this mess is right in front of City Hall. They must be blind in there. This is how politics is, real democracy works. People power. Well, this is day three, and today they're putting some concrete down, but it's gonna get worse because they're saying that they're gonna do the same thing to this side of the street. But the city inspector that I spoke to yesterday, which I didn't get his name because I didn't write it down, I couldn't make out what he was saying on the phone. He was supposed to meet me here today and he never did, and he might yet, I don't know, but it doesn't make any difference. they're going to be doing this side of the street, and the inspector told me they're going to be doing it at nighttime, but that should be pretty interesting to see if that's what's going to happen. I'm doing a video. So I'm going to run this video for about 10 minutes to show you how bad it is today with the bus stop. Sorry, crosswalk. Hey, beautiful. So this is not even rush hour, and this construction that they're just doing patches on the sidewalk is inconveniencing the whole city. It's causing huge nightmares for everyone, endangering people's lives. This is completely unnecessary. And right behind me is the city hall, and you'd think these guys at the city hall would see what's actually happening in their own city. I don't think they even get to look out the window, the city hall people. Imagine that, and right in front of city hall, they're showing how they can't manage the city, and they're making a mess out of the infrastructure. They're making a mess out of the traffic, and they're endangering people's lives right there in front of Halifax City Hall. In a minute, I'm going to turn around to show you that indeed the Halifax City Hall is right behind me. So there's nobody crossing right now, so I'll do it really quick. There you go. There's the City Hall right there, folks. Halifax City Hall. And this traffic nightmare and all this construction that's been going on for days and is going to continue probably on to next week is being done right in front of Halifax City Hall. And the people in the City Hall are the ones that are responsible for this nightmare. They're responsible for slowing down the traffic in the city so that to crawl and endangering everyone's lives. All the pedestrians, as you saw in my pictures and videos from the other days, further up the street wherever the construction was, people were walking on bricks and rocks and boulders, walking through halls, walking on the street in front of buses and cars. And well, this is day three, and as you can see, it doesn't matter to the city inspectors that people are complaining because the nightmare just continues. So we're at 7 minutes, and I'm going to run this another 3 minutes to get some more examples of how difficult it is for people to cross the street with all this. This traffic nightmare is stressful for everyone, and it's really lowering people's attention spans. And most people are texting, walking, or whatever else. And there's still drivers that drive and are using their cell phones while they're driving. Like this guy here should have stopped for the pedestrians that are trying to cross, and he didn't even bother. He just drove right in front of them. So right in front of the Halifax City Hall is where I'm sitting.
Oh, look at that.
Hey, let me zoom in. Hold on. Okay, now. Yeah, man. Hey, these are high resolution videos. So if you play high resolution, I'm still recording. It doesn't really matter. When you go to the video online, right, and you have it on YouTube, play it, don't play it full screen. Just click the plus, and then get a screen capture thing.
Are you putting it on YouTube?
Well, yeah, I have a channel. It's called, you go to wheelchairrights.wordpress.com, you'll see the article. It goes on YouTube, right?
I got a YouTube account, too.
Yeah, so my YouTube is Folk Photographer.
Folk?
Yeah, Folk Photographer. So what'll happen is you'll be able to take the screen captures of yourself.
Yeah, and I'll look it up.
Yeah, there you go, man. Hey, listen, it's up to you, but you can tell the girls what your first name is.
Man.
Oh, look at that. Hey, girls, keep a lookout for this guy. And he's working down here in front of the city hall for this week, so who knows? Maybe the girlfriend won't like it, but... What's that? Yeah, listen, you can copy the video over to your channel, create your own playlist, and click it, put it in your playlist. All right, man. So we're almost at 10 minutes. And you people that were watching our conversation were probably watching the people that were walking across the crosswalk. And today here, because it's it's not quite as bad. The concrete truck is gone, but the nightmare of traffic congestion, it just goes on forever. I mean, you can look all the way down this main street of Halifax, which is Barrington, and all the other off main streets off this street are all plugged. I mean, this traffic is backed up for miles and miles and miles, and this is all unnecessary. And you can blame the people that work in this building right here, the Halifax City Hall. And I'm gonna move up a little bit just to show it to you. There you go. The people that work at Halifax City Hall are responsible for this nightmare of traffic that is unnecessary and endangering people's lives. There you go. That's how things work in Halifax. The government doesn't listen to the people, which is pretty regular everywhere we go. It's time for a people revolution. Time for a truth revolution. That's it. Come to wheelchairrights.wordpress.com or attruthsoldier.wordpress.com or type in a true soldier in a search engine. Anyway, I'm all over the internet. Take care, folks. Bye.